We got your marshmallow dingles, your coconut canoodles, free samples.
I'm just an adorable little girl selling cookies is all.
Well, anybody who buys a box of cookies from us will get a free balloon with each purchase.
Got you covered.
If you buy from us, I'll give you my autograph.
Okay. Well, anybody who buys from us will get my autograph. Really? Okay, whatever. If you buy from us, we will wash your car. Okay?
If you buy cookies from us, I'll give you a coupon for 2 free car washes from Sonny and Zora.
Hey, you can't do that.
Plus, anyone who buys our cookies, I will hug each and every one of you. Oh. Especially you.
Oh, that is ridiculous. We were here first. Hi. Yeah, don't buy their cookies. Buy from us. We need your cookies, and you were in our line first, and you can't just...
Miss Munroe, let go of her this instant. This is not how a Blossom Scout sells cookies.
Mrs. Montecore?
Sonny Munroe, you will never be a Blossom Scout!
Mrs. Montecore, you haven't aged a day.
You know Mrs. Montecore?
She was my Blossom Scout leader back in Wisconsin. Mrs. Montecore, what are you doing in Hollywood?
You're not the only one with a dream, Miss Munroe. And now I'm Scout leader to the stars. And Zora, what you were doing was unacceptable.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
This is why I make it a habit to check up on my scouts.
Mrs. Montecore, Zora didn't do anything. It was me. I got caught...
Close your petals, Miss Munroe. You're not even an official Blossom Scout.
Well, I almost was.
Oh, I remember. Zora, Sonny is your partner and thus your responsibility. According to Blossom Scout Code 164-B...
Please, allow me. If a Blossom Scout's partner forcibly pulls a customer out of a cookie line in an attempt to sell said person cookies, the Scout leader must expel said Blossom Scout from the Blossoms immediately.
What?
Okay, let me see that. There is...
Wow, it does say that.
What? But you can't kick me out of the Blossoms. I don't want to end up like Sonny trying to live the dreams of people half her age.
Well, hey!
Zora, you are no longer a Blossom Scout!
Zora, I'm...
Hey, Sonny, you okay? Looks like you could use a hug. Buy a box of cookies, I'll give you one.